disturbing your timeline. Also, the woman come my house. It's true. Say, you know, if you judge book by cover. You cannot judge a book by its cover. This man, looking all prim and proper, came to visit my husband. I see this kind of man wear bow tie on a normal day. And this man go negotiate making use my toilet. This man go finish. I check my toilet. I see shit inside. I said, okay, maybe he forgot to flush his toilet. Now I flush his toilet. This shit no good go. I flush him again. This shit no good go. I go fetch water come from outside with force. Now I just flush this shit. This shit enter inside. If I come back outside, I say, which kind of shit be this now? Since on Saturday, now I don't flush this shit. This shit go enter inside. Go fetch come back outside. Even I say this shit, where float out for body? I beg. If you know say that this kind of shit, now in day your belly, I think God beg you. No, they go person house go shit. No, they go person house go shit. This is not fair now. Alright, I'm back again, disturbing your timeline. Sometimes I'm on the internet, I'm reading comments on people's pages, normal pages, celebrity pages, politician pages. And some people like to tell these politicians, oh, you're not doing well, our leaders are not trying. You dare not. The moment you do, bim! You see someone just jump on the way and hold you by the juggler. They will squeeze you, abuse your family, abuse your generation, and they'll be praising the politician. And you wonder, are we not only in the same Nigeria where all of us are suffering? I call them ass lickers. Ass lickers. And I begin to wonder, is there an Ass Lickers Association of Nigeria? Disturbing your timeline. You know, it's not by force to brush your tongue. It is not by force to brush your mouth. But do not come here. Don't stay in your circumference. Don't come and disable somebody's air supply. You know, and pastors need to stop this thing that they do. Talk to your neighbor. Don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. Don't say anything to me. Today, in church, pastor say, talk to your neighbor and say the Lord will do it. The man beside me talk to me and say, sister, the Lord will do it. I almost died. Do you want to kill somebody? Please, don't talk to me. Face rod. Oh my God. I'm not realizing back again, disturbing your timeline. Today I was in the salon making my hair, and I saw this very beautiful lady. Man, she was pretty. And she was wearing a Hermes slipper. She's carrying a Bottega Veneta handbag. And she was wearing this diamond ring that was blinding me. You need to see the size of that rock. What? And looking closely at her, I realized that she was actually my pastor's wife. And I was like, wow, I never seen her this close before. And then it hit me. I was like, I must pay my tithes. I was saying this in my head though. I must pay my tithes. I bind the spirit of that fist pain in my head. I must pay my tithes.
Thank you for watching. Please take a moment to subscribe and follow African Laws at African Laws across all platforms. See you next time. Ciao.